real close to the anyway.
Round one.
Here we go. Fine Taser. Rocking Aaron this time. Maybe hearing that I was a little laggy doesn't wanna use his trashy guile against an occult. Good challenge on that command dash. Sniffles and sniffles. Cash and Wine Taster with a lot of things. That's sweep though. Yeah, you can't just go sweeping against Karen. Karen has the range. Has the range to be punishing that. No whip punish on that heavy punch though. And Wine Taster kind of backs off a little bit, not wanting a whole lot of it. Anti-air jab into chick, bro. What's it gonna be now? Medium kick. Catching what it looks like the back dash out of Wine Taster. Sniffles able to. That will take that round. But anti-air put a little bit too fast on that throw. Gripson. Sniffles able to take advantage as he's just hitting Wine Taster with everything. Good challenge on the command throw out of Wine Taster, but ooh, eats that EXCP, and then eats that sweep. Sniffle eats the EXCP right on back. The Wine Taster eats another command throw into another EXCP. Sniffle just refusing the block. No trade. And then just catches him behind the anti-air. Sniffles lose that game on a bad anti-air. Or not that game, that round on a bad anti-air.
Fight.
Oh, B-skill is hit. Sniffs out that sweep. Mind Taser eats a command throw with good jumping. Eats out the B-skill. What's it gonna be? Oh, shimmy attempt. That's what it's gonna be. Sniffles actually could have been fine if he didn't press the front. Yeah, the front counter doesn't matter as he's sustained all of the damage to Mind Taser. Mind Taser gets another good jumping. Still not afraid of that EXCP as he goes into it right into super. That should be enough. I'm gonna bet my commentary career on that. Nailed it. Easy. Still get to commentate the rest of this term, and that's what I like to hear.
Karin wins.
Wine Taster taking game one. It was a little close. He's able to, take it. Brain's running out of synonyms, it just doesn't understand how many synonyms I could do. And then nims. I can speak English.
Round one. Fight.
Here we go. Game two, Sniffles. Cash and Wine Taster with that B-skill. Starting things off with a little bit of neutral. Fries the anti-air jab, but it trades. Oh, good! Trip start out of Wine Taster catching that dive kick. And then goes to the shimmy, but Sniffles just waking up, crouching, eating me. Catches the shimmy tipped out of Wine Taster. And then messing up the meaty Wine Taster gets thrown it back into the corner. Doesn't matter, he jumps his way on out, getting that full combo punish, but still does not believe that Sniffles with the XCP. Good backdash on that command throw, and Wine Taster almost goes down around, but good damage out of Sniffles doesn't matter. Wine Taster backdashes yet another command throw.
Round two.
Able to take that round.
Fight.
Both players starting off a little bit slower. Sniffles with his shimmy attempts. Wine Taster not biting. Oh, catching him with his hit confirms. Another hit confirm. What's it gonna be? Oh, tries to be out of the DP, but then gets caught on the sweep. Sniffles as well where the DP attempts though. What's it gonna be? Oh, neutral gun. Probably trying to sniffle another command throw, but that's going to end up costing him the round. Sniffles taking it.
Final round.
Good challenges on the ground. Oh, and then a great jump in out of Wine Taster. Catching that B-skill. Oh, tries the shimmy, but gets caught low. Doesn't matter. Just goes for the XTP. Messes up yet another B setup. Doesn't matter. And Wine Taster gets stunned. Is he gonna have enough for a super? No, he's not gonna have enough. And then Sniffles ripping the medium kick after the medium kick after the B-trigger activated. Mind Taser just DPing straight through it.
Kadeem wins.
Able to take game two. Going up 2-0. Either Wine Taster doesn't get the lag, or Wine Taster is one with the lag, where he understands, accepts that lag happens, and he's able to fight through it. Right on through it.
Round one. Fight.
Alright, Wine Taster. Has he had that hoodie off the whole time? I don't even know. But he's eating a lot of stuff, but then just neutral jumps on over whatever Sniffles was trying to do. Tries to bait out the DP, but then gets hit by the crushing meeting punch challenge out of Sniffles. And this time there's a DP, but Wine Taster not blocking this time. Beats out the fear reversal with the command gross. Wine Taster in trouble. Oh, that jumping whipping somehow. Might have been enough. Doesn't matter. Wine Taster on the razor's edge. Not believing in the DPs, just going in with his frame pass, catches him with a sweep. Is it gonna be? Oh no! Tries to get out of the DP, Sniffles waking up with low butts, catching Wine Taster out, closing out that round. Sniffles trying to not be free right now. Making Wine Taster work, Wine Taster gets his corner combo, spending that meter. And then just jumps himself into the corner. A little bit too far away for Sniffles to get the full combo, though. Does not believe in the DPs. Continues the meaty pressure. And then with the hit confirms, tries to be able to do that time. Sniffles just pressing buttons. Good punish on that command throw, and that's going to be stun and the round. Wine Taster puts himself on match point.
Final round. Fight.
Sniffles continuing to open up the round with a standing heavy kick. I'm surprised that Wine Taster is jumping on top of that. Doesn't matter. Catching the sweep, catching. Sniffles trying to wake up buttons. Bait the DP this time. No, going for the throw. I thought for sure a DP was going to happen there. For sure. It was like 100% in my head. Sniffles with the challenges on the fake command dashes. Oh, but oh, that was blocking into that heavy punch. Wine Taster getting all the damage. Not believing the DP was going to come. I also believe 100% that the DP would happen right there. Oh, catches, or punishes the command throw with. Not as much as he could have. Probably could have gotten a sweep afterwards. And then catching Sniffles pressing buttons. But Sniffles getting the crush counter in the super combo. What's going to be the setup? Is it gonna be a DP? No, no DPs. He gets caught pressing buttons.
There you go.
And Sniffles able to sniff out that round and the game staying alive.
Nikali wins.
2-1.
Round one. Fight.
Ooh, Sniffles. Catching Wine Taster with that dive kick, but Wine Taster answering right back. Making friends with the pros. Getting hit with buttons doesn't matter. He still has the corner. He's got that corner damage. He's trying to bait out those DPs, but Sniffles has kind of stopped them for now. We'll see when he starts to back up. Wine Taster doing some DPs. Jumps himself into the corner, but good challenge on the ground. Gonna get some good damage. There's the DP. There's what we've been waiting for. There's the EX command grab. Goes for the reset in the EX, or into normal command grab, and he's stealing that round. Sniffles. Stealing that round. Wine Taster. Not quite up to snuff with Sniffles' patterns yet. Sniffles continues to get these tick command throws. A prize available to DP. Wine Taster neutral jumping. No anti-air at Sniffles. He's got the corner pressure. Wine Taster good challenge on that tick command throw. Stuck it out. But he's sitting on a very low amount of life. As Sniffles punishes yet another V reversal. Tying things up, two games apiece.
Nikali wins.
dances. Mind Taster losing his momentum.
Looks like he's switching it up though.
Go switch it up. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. One second. I'm gonna take advantage of this little break. Be right back.
Let's do this.
I didn't think it would be that fast. No, Winder almost getting jumping on that sweep, but rips it a little bit. Really wants to cross up, but catches Sipples in the air. Sipples landing with an EXDP. He will start some sort of offense as he's got the life lead and he's putting on that pressure. Good anti-air is out of Winder though. Catching him with a sweep into carrying combo into more frame traps and Wine Taster losing that round pretty fast.
Final
We're
round.
Going on to match point.
Fight.
Last game, last round. Oh, jumps over that command throw. And Wine Taster eats yet another EXDP. Messing up his media as he eats as a simple disappointment. Good jump in out of Wine Taster. Tries to be out of DP but ends up just sitting there and takes the back throw. Decent. Good whiff punish on the slash, but Wine Taster in trouble. He's in the corner. He gets hit! And Sniffles with the
Confirmly win.
Probably just a frame trap setup, but with the confirm, able to take it 3-2. 3-2. Mind you, getting sent down home in third place. I mean, he's already at home, but out of the tournament. Essentially, what I'm trying to say. Alright,
it's go time.
Do this.